Rusev has been impressive since making his WWE debut at the Royal Rumble in January 2014.
Yeah, and if you remember, it took four guys to eliminate Rusev from that Rumble. That's how tough he is. Oh. And William Regal imposes his will. In big trouble.
Oh, hold it up like an accordion.
Oh, boy, did he get dropped or what?
And he dodges that one.
William Regal reversing it. Incredible.
Cole, it's like I said before, Jimmy Uso's incredible skills are based in the tradition of the Anoa'i family, but Jimmy's bringing them into the 21st century against anyone that gets in his way.
Oh, man! Oh, and he got dropped.
A quick cover.
Rusev kicks out easily here.
This will be a physical battle.
Getting involved off the apron. Great move.
Oh, sent flying off the apron. Oh, jeez. That's some serious pain. Rusev reverses it.
And he gets back in the ring.
William Regal has found an answer here.
Oh! Look out!
What an insane move by William Regal.
He's setting it up.
Regal!
What a move!
He may get the three count right here.
And this one's set to break loose.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
Rusev goes down hard.
Yeah, wow. You can't miss the sound of that, Michael. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Rusev reverses it.
Oh! Oh, man, what a shot.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. No, not again! Oh, no!
Oh!
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
This is trouble.
Paired with some big impact, and that should do it.
Oh, out of nowhere! Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Barrett did it. Bad news, Barrett. Rick got a huge win.
Here are your winners and new WWE Tag Team Champions, Wade Barrett and William Regal.
And there you have it, an amazing elimination contest. And in the end, only one man stands high.